So here I am in Ganyet in the Bunong village, and I was planning this morning to go and find out where their water source was and walking with them, but they explained to me that it's over an hour away to get to their water source. And so they leave every morning about 5 in the morning and ride a bike, or they'll walk to the water, to a small stream that's a full hour away. So here we are together. Here we are. This is my new friend, and these are the Bunong people studying today. Mokana. All right. Here we have filters that we're going to be given today to these people. Yeah. Okay. Here we're giving out the water filters in Ganyet. And they do not know how to put together these filters, so I'm going to be doing this.
Some kind of talk yama.
So she's gonna film me. We're giving these filters out today, and we've got to put them together. They have never seen how to put the faucets together. And so these are the hill tribe people. I've asked them to take me to their water source. They're over an hour walk away. They leave at 5 in the morning to get clean water. So they are so happy to have these because they have to store water for a long time. So I'm cleaning out their filters for them. And just putting on these simple faucets, but they're having trouble doing this. These are people who have never, they don't even own a hairbrush, I found out. So, we're attaching the faucets for them today. Now they have clean water to drink. They are totally in awe. They've never even boiled water here. So this is a whole new beginning for them. See if I can do this. She's putting hers together over there. She's trying to copy me. We're gonna put them all together here. So, it's group effort. It's become a fun event to put these filters together today. They're celebrating because it's the first time they've had clean water. They still have to go far away. They need a well. We'll talk about that more later. But right now, they need water to drink. And I brought 12 today, and they're not happy with me. They want more than 12. So they're paying for it. They're actually paying $1 each. Ban Howie. Ban Nake? Okay. No, it's not. All right, I'll take this. So keep praying for them. All right, so I'm here today at the water source for the Bunong people. I'm standing here on this bridge. Here's my car. I have a couple of friends with me today. And it looks like this is where they take their bath, right here, guys. The water's not flowing. The water's stagnant. If you come over here, you can see there's a cute little bridge over it. This is their bathing water. This is where they bathe. This is also where they bathe their cows, and this is where they drink from. We're about a 30-minute walk from the village that we were just in. So you can see the water need in this village, very much so. So I'm driving to the next Bunong village in order to teach them and get some filters to them too.